headed for vacation on higher education. Two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never even saw a stop sign. And 18 wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. While there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer lived a harvest. Children, she did her best to give them all a better start. That preacher whispered, "Can't you see the promised land? Bloodstained Bible in that hooker's hand." There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. While there's not four of them, when you leave this world behind you, it's what you leave behind you when you go. That's the story that our preacher told last Sunday as he held that bloodstained Bible up for all of us to see. Said, "Bless the farmer, the teacher, and the preacher.
Big Mike.
Down in Alabama, she's a raging Cajun lunatic from Brunswick, juicy Georgia peach with a thick southern drawl.